What were they doing down here?
Shit. What the hell is that? Go, 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 go.
Come on! Shit! No! Get away! Come on! Come on! Come on! Is there no end to this thing? No way I'm coming out there.
Thank you.
miss it. Did I? It's gone. We made it.
What was that place? That thing.
I need to get out of here.
Joe's signal. Nothing.
Shit.
Persona.
Got him.
Nearly there. Last stretch.
Joe, my friend.
garden set.
That looks like our garden set. I remember there was music and balloons. Lumiere. She almost fell. Henry pushed too hard and she toppled forward like a nodding dog. I'm sorry I'm late, baby. I got caught up in... I had to...
Daddy, Roger called me a name.
A name?
He said I was a dweeb.
Roger said that?
Yeah.
Well then, I guess I'll have to have a word with Roger. But look, I brought you something.
A present?
A present.
What is...
Happy birthday, sweetheart. This is Lumiere. Lumiere, this is Pearl. I want you two to take good care of each other, okay?
I promise. Thank you, Daddy.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Bye, Joe. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
to go home. This way. I've got to get out of here.
Doing.
When does this all end?
Forget which one. She looks so happy. Let's go for a walk.
Daddy, where will John Paul go now?
John Paul?
Mommy said he went away, that he didn't want to swim anymore.
Oh, you mean your goldfish? Well, John Paul died, Pearl. Yeah. We all die, sweetie.
I didn't want him to die.
No one ever wants their friends to die. But that's life. It's all a big circle. Yeah. Everything dies. And when it does, it goes back into the earth and helps make new life.
Even John Paul?
Even John Paul. That's why it's important to remember them. The ones we lose. They're a part of that circle. And as long as we remember them, they're never really gone.
Surprisingly efficient. Huh? Something on the board.
Hello, user Stanley Moray.
Wayne. What's this? Looks like a distress call from Sector B? Tim mentioned some of the drones have been sent over there, but this is coming in manually from a relief team Alpha. Secure channel, no way to respond. Come on, Tim. Jesus. Starting to feel left behind here. Where is that? New York?
Redo from start.
All right, let's see what we can see. Done. Seriously, these should be full by now. Sometimes I forget to just appreciate this place. Tempting, but no. Where is that? New York.
Stan, come in. Finally.
I saw the news. Is there fire?
Finally out. We took some casualties.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Press haven't found out yet, but they'll be hell to pay when they do.
Did I do this? Is this my fault?
What?
The main flow, I increased the pressure, the accident.
No. No, get that notion out of your head this instant. It was bad luck is all. The storm, you know. And the drill platform going haywire. It'll take years to undo the damage.
But...
Enough. We're getting you out of there. That's why I'm calling.
Okay. Yeah, that's probably a good... Yeah, okay.
Boat with the retrieval capsule's on its way. It'll take a day or two. Until then...
One final job. Sector B.
Sector B?
The distress call.
Checking. I haven't... There's no record of any distress call from Sector B on this end.
Coming through loud and clear here. On the unit trench emergency frequency.
Odd.
Tim?
I knew they were hiding something.
So, what's the plan?
Head over there, check it out, and stay in radio contact. Something fishy's going on here.
Roger that. Setting out now.
Last chance to stock up. This is gonna be a long one. Trench now.
Spokesman maintains the fire was the result of poor weather conditions. However, local activists claim such accidents were not uncommon on the platform before this week's disaster. Sea Steward Leader Fabio Martins has claimed there were several close calls in the past several months alone due to unit trench cutbacks in both personnel and safety equipment.
Can't hide everything with fancy PR. Let's see unit trench talk themselves out of the inevitable lawsuits.